Well, a Boise firefighter came to the rescue of a local family not once but twice. The firefighter from Station 8 named Chris first helped the Rogerson family back in 2015 when a chimney fire started in their home. Chris, also an avid hunter, even saved the family's treasured deer mount. And then just 1 year later, Chris came to the rescue again when Austin Rogerson, deathly allergic to tree nuts, accidentally ate an energy bar with cashews in it. When he woke up after recovering from severe anaphylaxis, Chris was there. Rogerson says he thanks the Boise Fire Department and other first responders from the bottom of his heart and has an unsurpassed respect for our first responders. Very cute.
That is awesome.